Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another edition of the Unstoppable Dynamics Channel. Guys, Hideo Itami, also now granted a release by the WWE, and he filmed his last episode with the WWE on tonight's 205 Live. So, what is the story? Here's what the story of what's going on with Hideo Itami. The 205 Live superstar Hideo Itami may be leaving the WWE within a few weeks or months after requesting his release. Apparently, this has been reported saying that he asked his release already and that he request. This is his actual last show that he's going to be on. So, from the company. According to the report by Fightful, Itami's desire to leave the company marks the sixth WWE superstar that has reportedly asked to leave since the new promotion called All Elite Wrestling was all announced on New Year's Day. Itami built his name wrestling in various Japanese promotion before signing with the WWE in January 2014. His time with the WWE company, his time with the company has failed completely ever since his first injury in the WWE various times in NXT. He was trying to go for the, including to win the NXT championship, and then ended up getting injured again. So they finally moved him up to the main roster and don't even use him as much anything either. So his injuries and blah, blah, blah. So Itami asked for his release this week and was reported to have finished up with this week's episode of 205 Live. There was also talk backstage that Itami will actually be getting his release from the company, unlike other superstars who have requested to leave before anyone else. The former NXT wrestler also sent a cryptic message or tweet following the news of his release. He changed his name to Kenta like days before this. He said thank you, and his actual name on Twitter is back to Kenta. Dash Wilder, Scott Dawson of The Revival, Mike and Maria have both asked for the release, but they have not been released yet. But apparently, Maria denied the reports on the statement on Twitter that they don't want to be released. So, now Dean Ambrose was the most recent superstar that wanted to leave the company, and the WWE confirmed these rumors in an official statement Tuesday afternoon that I didn't do here on this channel. But what's next for the WWE? Many WWE superstars who are granted a release from the company have a 90-day non-compete clause. That means that they can't compete in any other wrestling company until those 90 days are up. So they can't pretty much wrestle anywhere like New Japan or All Elite Wrestling, Ring of Honor, Impact, you know it all. So Itami built his career wrestling in All Japan Pro Wrestling, Ring of Honor, and Pro Wrestling, NOAH, before signing with the WWE. On those are So those are the companies he would probably would return when his non-compete clause ends. So All Elite Wrestling is another company that fans will be expecting Itami to appear in. But there has been no reports regarding when he wants to wrestle where he wants to wrestle next. So guys, I am Unstoppable. Please subscribe, share this video worldwide, and guys, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm Unstoppable. I'm out.